Ag one.
Let's separate them and see if I can. Oh, I don't think I can tell the difference between these ones, but let's check. There's a good even mix between bacon and cheese. I think that's going to be the bacon in it. It smells really nice. I've resisted the urge to lick my fingers. There's a shrapnel at the bottom. There's only a bit, but a good even mix. It's just a bit like the Frozzles bacon. Let's try the cheese. And it's not the cheese I was expecting. I should have used the cheese and onion. Bag one's good. Bag B is spicy, and this one's got in French fries, Monster Munch, Doritos, and Wotsits.
It's not many Monster Munches. There's absolutely no triangle Doritos, and there is about a billion of these, and there's loads of these.
So the Doritos is the spicy ones. The Monster Munch is the spicy ones. I like the spicy ones, they're good. Le bag trois, bag three. It's cheese and Worcester sauce. Or Worcester, as I like to pronounce it. Not Worcester, Worcester. And I've separated them in an OCD kind of way. And as you can see, I think there's a lot more cheese. I'm assuming the lighter colour is the cheese. Worcester.
I like Worcester sauce.
That shrapnel's mainly cheese as well. Full bowl of cheese, Worcester, you gotta do that.
I think I'm gonna need considerably bigger bowls.
And I've only got one last flavour to go. It's just the cheese! So let's see how they're being. Cheese! See how these are divided up.
So this time I've got two triangle Doritos, all the rest of them are broken. And I've got that many French fries and about 10 Monster Munch, several with toes missing. But look how many Wotsits! There's loads! Look at that! And I'm getting bored of eating cheese. It's just like four cans of cheese.
But I've never had cheese Monster Munch before. Is that a new flavour? It's not the best flavour for Monster Munch. But no, the 175 each, these are popcorn version, which I won't be buying because they're just mixed sweet with salt, which you can do yourself. You can do that at Odeon. Yeah, so before I finish up, I'm bored of eating the cheese ones already. I think the best ones worth getting is the cheese and the bacon and the spicy ones. If you want anything else, mix them up yourself and save a couple of pence. That's it. Thanks for watching. Bye!